Visual range is 10. Based on indication, it is 13. Visually, we can confirm the velocity. Visual range about 5 meters.
Небольшое расхождение по этому газу.
Small deviation along the pitch. Copy.
You can see the orbital module of the Soyuz there, just about lined up and coming in for the docking on the Rosbet module of the International Space Station.
The center of the target is a little bit lower, half a square lower. Contact is confirmed. Indicator mode. Copy. Сырка is confirmed. At 11:48. Copy.
And you can see there, 3:48 a.m. Central Time. Soyuz has arrived at the International Space Station at the Rosbet module, while the
spherical tanks in the first section, pressure is 144, 485.
Отключаем фару.
Turning off the headlamp. Everything's great. We are here online. Reading off the measurements of pressure in the descent module, in the orbital module.
Again, today's docking of Soyuz MS-17 spacecraft to the International Space Station occurred right on a little ahead of schedule, actually, at 3:48 a.m. Central Time. It's about 4 minutes earlier than it was expected. Two spacecraft were traveling 261 miles over the Mediterranean Sea when the Soyuz officially arrived and delivered Kate Rubins, Sergei Ryzhikov, and Sergei Kudryavtsev to the International Space Station, where they'll be joining Chris Cassidy, Anatoly Ivanishin, and Ivan Wagner.